anything, you know. I think most of us fear reaching the end of our life and looking back, regretting the moments we didn't speak up. When we didn't say I love you. When we should have said I'm sorry. So there's a time for silence, and there's a time for waiting your turn. But if you know how you feel and you so clearly know what you need to say, you'll know it. I think you should speak next.